And so, in theory, the idea is by the end of this weekend, every single thing in this room is, you know, all the electricals snipped, tidied up into the attic. The whole ceiling is gone, so all of this is taken out. All the walls are gone. None of the walls are load-bearing. We've got all this copper out. And we have all appliances in the kitchen, with attempting taking the wood stove out, because we need to get that out no matter what. So we'll at least take the piping off the wall. But the idea is that while we have this dumpster, we're totally cleaning it.
You're not trashing this, are you?
So I might resell it.
Don't throw it away.
Because I want the living room to have the stove, and then I will probably end up doing a mini split up here. That kind of encompasses the central
does area. Does mini split do heat too?
Mini splits can do heat if you buy them with heat.
I still think that would be important.
So let's keep these stools in a safer spot. Maybe we do leave them right there for now. What we do is, all you gotta do is heat this kind of plug. Second episode, a weekend. I've got my dad and my girlfriend out here, so we are cranking away, full swing with demo. We got a dumpster, we've got lumber being saved, and we're just kind of, as we're demoing, we're further exploring various things about the house. You know, a little bit of mold here and there. Mostly dry, mostly well insulated. Honestly, nothing is scaring me as we're demoing, so it's all going well.
Is that hitting you? Four! Well, we're doing good.
We are doing good, but we got a lot of work to do. But we have pile tomorrow.
Yeah.
We got third hand.
filling her up. I got a sunset. We got a lot done. We got a lot demoed. Things are looking really good. It's cold, but we're having fun. Cotton candy. It's tasty.
What are you finding out?
All right, so we got some moisture. This is the roof deck on this exterior utility room. That is not good. That means that roof is leaking through that roof, but this is really wet. Everything else seems dry and kind of nice. This is not good. But we'll figure it out. We'll keep digging it up. You can see ice. We got this roof. You see this?
Yeah.
We've got this horrible roof. They never finished the metal roof on top of the very top of the roof. And then right here, we've just got the most disgusting shingle roof possible. And it's just completely deteriorated. So we need to maybe get up there and suss it out. This system, it's gonna all change and be right here. Washer dryer is gonna sit right here. Okay, this will be a deck with a cabinet underneath. Nice normal window looking out so you can fold your clothes, do whatever, and that if this door is open, this door is gonna open inwards. And since this won't be here, it'll close this off if it's open. So this will open the inwards. This obviously isn't gonna move.
What if you move this wall out a foot and that way you gave you a little bit of breathing room? You're doing all the construction anyway.
Probably keep this framed wall and just have the angle be not as extreme.
Maybe. Hold on, let me listen out here.
Pump is on. I hear something.
I don't hear anything out here.
Something is happening in here. All right, this is now plugged in. Oh, PSI's going up. I saw it jump. All right, let's just try something.
Okay, you got water. Okay, so.
You got water.
All right. Fresh New York spring water.
Kyle, why don't you take a sip? Hey, we've just learned the water works. So that's good news.
Hey, that is good news.
That's huge news. So it's been the first time I've tested it because it's been below freezing. Decided to take a chance today. It looks like the pipes were busted, but we're gonna redo this entire room anyways. Get it, we're gonna take out all the copper. We're gonna replace it with PEX. We are going to probably reposition these. And we've got a little bit of a roof, leak issue, and this was kind of like a very rudimentary addition to the house, so we're going to continue tearing up the floors, kind of stripping it as much as we can, and I think I'm going to consider pushing this wall back a foot to give us a little more space, because I'm going to have to redo the whole ceiling anyways. my step one is going to be to get this room, utility room, back rebuilt and operational so that the house can have water, we can get plumbing going, and we can hopefully go into the spring and summer with a good starting point. I don't know if that makes sense. That's deep.
Do you see any valves or anything over there?
Had a lot of big nails.
That's gonna be a wrap for today. Had some great help, learned a lot of things, have some roof work to do, but we got a lot done. We filled up this dumpster, so that's huge. Yeah, I'm super stoked. Good things and bad things, but the important thing is that we're doing the work. So lots to learn, lots to do. Really thankful my dad got to come up. It was really special to be able to do that with him. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed watching this episode of the restoration of this little camp. So, all right, peace.